Morning. It is currently 8:16 in the morning, and I gotta get to work.
With that, though, I got my coworker some Starbucks. Well, my coworker and I some Starbucks. And I thought I might as well stop there on my way to work because it's Friday, finally.
I feel like today, or not specifically today, but this whole week has just been really hard to get through. I just feel like it's gone, I don't wanna say difficult to get through, but I feel like it's just gone by so slowly. And that just made it a lot harder. But considering it is Friday, I am going out with my friend later to the pub. I could probably record more and actually remember this time to record more than I did yesterday's vlog.
There's that. The thing is that it's so, like, I can't record at work because, well, A, I'm at work. I should be focusing on my job. But B, I work with special needs kids, so there's this law, if you guys don't know, it's a HIPAA law. It's basically like a privacy law, so you can't take pictures of the kids, you can't record them, you can't release any information, whatever. It's this whole privacy thing where you basically just can't talk about the kids. Or not talk about them, but like release information about them. Me recording at work, not realistic. Like, it's one, again, one of those things where I should be, and I usually am, focused on the job. So there's that. But I'm gonna drive to work before I start blabbering too much in this clip. Well, Starbucks doesn't work. You get the point. Hi everyone, I look like a freaking mess. I need to go take a shower. But I am on my way home. Apparently, I was texting my sister at work. We got our parents' Christmas gift. Mom, Dad, if you're watching this, I'm not spoiling what we got you. But my sister and I got our parents the Christmas gift that we planned for them. I also have a big thing. I don't know if you guys, yeah, you guys kind of see it, the bag right there. That's a game of cornhole. You guys don't know what cornhole is, I'll insert a picture right here, but it is for our kids. And we have like this activity day thing that we're doing on Monday and Tuesday because it's Thanksgiving week. On Monday, we're planning to go and walk. We're going to walk to a local pizza shop and have fun doing that. And then on Tuesday, we're gonna have a little cornhole tournament with the kids, which is really fun and I'm excited about that. I also wanna mention that if you guys notice that I'm wearing this sweater for a second day in a row, I needed something warm to wear at work. And I did my laundry last night and thought, might as well wear this again for work today instead of just having it worn yesterday. I also already got coffee stains on it, so I cannot rewear it until I rewash it again. Yeah, I thought I explained that to you guys because if you guys watched yesterday's vlog, I feel like you guys will be like, hey, like, why are you wearing the same sweater? Did you sleep in it or something? No. I am on my way home now. I'm so tired of this because my car, first of all, my car needs its maintenance check because it's been a couple of months since I've done that. But also, good timing, I guess, not. The tire pressure on my car is apparently low. I don't know if I'd be able to drive my car later tonight. We'll see. I think the tire pressure should be fine? Question mark. I've been low on like one of my tires specifically, so I'd have to double check. But until then, we'll see. My dad said he will come home before I go out and double check to see if my tire is fine. That's all the update I have for you right now. I might go home and have a snack before I actually go out to eat because I literally haven't had an actual meal or anything. Like, no food in my stomach besides coffee, and that's not a good sign. So I'll probably head home, relax a little bit, try to have a snack, and then head out with my friends, and I'll see you guys then. Oh, I should head to the post office because my freaking package. You guys are on this update journey with me about my package. I should go get it. I hope the post office is still open right now on a Friday, but we'll see. See you guys later. Care what anyone tells me right now. My package is found and I'm satisfied. I could sleep happy at night. I don't care. I found my package. It's been about 10 days that I've been finding and looking for this package, and I'm glad the post office had it now. Now that that's a done thing from the beginning of Vlogmas, time to actually start my day. And I didn't show you guys. I got a hat from work, a little sticker that basically says, like, we appreciate your hard work. So that's cute. I also got holiday stamps. They're so cute, and I love stamps, and I love sending that kind of stuff out. So there's some holiday cheer for you guys. I'm gonna go home now, do the rest of my stuff, and then go out later. So who knows when I'll see you guys again.
Hello. little update for you guys for Vlogmas.
We're at our old community college and we're flying one of my friend's drones because there's a lot of space here that we can, you know, fly it, and there's literally no one here, so we're just gonna enjoy that time here. I'll see you guys soon.
Bro, what the f- This is my-
Everyone, I decided that I just thought that I would close the vlog out here. I just got home maybe 5-10 minutes ago from hanging out with my friends. You guys saw a couple of shots from that, and I was able to actually get a few shots of that. It was a fun time, and it was a fun time getting out. I didn't really record when I was eating with them. That was kind of like just the first thing we did, and decided to unwind that way and kind of take that time to unwind. Well, and then as you guys saw earlier, we went to our old community. Well, it's my old community college. It's also my other friend's older community college, but with one of the three of us, he still attends the college and loves it. Obviously, we all love that college. We decided to fly the drone around, well, my friend's drone around. It was a really pretty night to do that, just because, like, right now here in around like Los Angeles area, it's kind of getting a haze outside. So like in the skies, it's kind of just that foggy, hazy weather. It was actually pretty chilly. At least, okay, let me rephrase and like put this into terms. It's California chilly. So wherever you guys may be in the world right now, you know, our temperature may not seem as chilly as where you are right now. So for me, it was chilly. For you, may not seem so cold. It was 55 degrees when I left Fahrenheit, by the way, not Celsius. That would be very warm if it was Celsius, and I would be complaining for no reason. But it was 55 degrees Fahrenheit, and it was pretty chilly by the time we all left. It was an overall good night, and I'm glad that it was a fun time to be out. We'll see where the rest of the week takes us at this point, because we're basically, it's Friday today, so we'll see where the rest of the weekend takes us. And yeah, I hope you guys have a good day, a good night, a good slumber whenever you're watching this. If you guys have more Vlogmas ideas, please let me know in the comments below. I love to hear you guys' ideas, thoughts, anything. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.